Speak.
Is this thing on? Mark, it's Mom. You'll never guess where I am. The Batavia Fine Arts Center, where they bring the arts to life. I wish you to be here with me and your father. It's pretty neat. There's some chairs and lights and, oh, even some emergency exits. He's trying to familiarize himself with them right now because in case of an emergency, he can't use the elevator. He's also in a bad mood because they wouldn't let him bring his drink in, but we all know there's no food or drinks in the theater. Anyway, I just got yelled at because we can't talk text or web surf once the performance starts. I don't even know what that is. Marky, I wish you could be here to film the performance, but that's not allowed. Oh, I'm getting told to turn off my phone now. I hope you enjoy the performance. I'll tell you all about it when it's over. Love.
Thank you.
trip. Welcome back to town. Oh, I should lie down. Everything's drowning in the hole. Oh, I feel sick. Where is he?
Check up on you later. minds. You've got to get out of the house.
And one great song.
Again. No, I think that I tried.
In all her glory, I'm the middle of that fuzzy story. Life is quite different than people coping with life. We don't have to stay too long.
First time I've got a protest to say.
Roger, how much longer will it take? We'll catch him later. He's just got other things on his mind.
Might as well.
Dance a tango to hell.
send you the affirmation.
Forget, regret, all life is yours to miss.
Excuse me, Paul, I'm having a problem with this history. No, my T-cells are low, I regret that piece of paper.
Right, important. How do you feel today? How do you feel today?
Okay.
Is that all?
That's that all year.
Then why choose fear?
Well, I'm a New Yorker. Fear's my life.
Thank you.
Yeah.
universe.
Say it, girl.
Times are shitty, but I'm pretty sure they can't get worse.
I hear you.
It's a comfort to know when you're singing the Hit the Road Blues that anywhere else you could possibly go after New York would be Pleasure Cruise.
Now you're talking. See, I'm fortified in metaphysics and puzzle. And I'm sick of reading papers that I know. Yet I'm shouting in my sleep, I be a muzzle. And all this misery pays no salary. So, open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Sunny Santa Fe would be nice. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe and leave this to the roaches and mice.
Thank you. last night. I had a dream. I found myself in a desert called Cyberland. It was hot. My canteen had sprung a leak, and I was thirsty. Out of the abyss walked a cow, Elsie. I asked her if she had anything to drink. She said, I'm forbidden to produce milk. In Cyberland, they only drink Diet Coke. She said, only thing to do is jump over the moon. They close everything real down. Bars, troughs, performance spaces. And replace it all with lies and rules and virtual life. But there is a way out.
Thank you. Bohemia, Bohemia's a fallacy in you.
do not shoot her.
I'm not dying, no. tree goes up in flames. The snow dances. Oblivious, Roger and Mimi exchange a small, lovely kiss.
Thank you. Just enrolling on my phone!
Like, my mind
this group of tourists, and they were petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, our problems never spoken to a drag queen for our lives. She has just gone to ask her about that city, and then she let me take pictures with her. And then she said she helped me find that Statue of Liberty.
Thanks. Maybe still no wonder Oh, Christ.
Forget.
Got a light.
I know you're shivering.
It's nothing, they turned off my heat. And I'm just a little weak on my feet. Would you light my candle? What are you staring at?
Nothing, your hair in the moonlight. Familiar, can you make it?
Just haven't eaten much today. At least the room stops spinning anyway. What?
Nothing. Your smile reminded me.
I always remind people of who is she.
She died. Her name was April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you light my candle?
Well,
yeah.
Ow! Oh, the wax. It's
dripping. I like it between my
fingers. I figured. Oh, well, good night. It flew out again.
No, I think that I dropped my stash.
I know I've seen you out and about where I used to go out. Your candle's out.
A million, I had it when I walked in the door. It was pure. Is it on the floor?
Floor.
They say that I have the best ass below 14th Street. Is it true?
What?
You're staring again.
Oh no, I mean, you do have a nice, I mean, you look familiar.
Like your dead girlfriend.
Only when you smile, but I'm sure I've seen you somewhere else.
Do you go to the Cat Scratch Club? That's where I work, I dance. Homie, look!
Yes, they used to tie you up.
It's a living.
I didn't recognize you without the handcuffs.
We could light the candle. Oh, what'd you do to my candle?
That was my last match.
Our eyes look just, thank God for the moon.
Maybe it's not the moon at all. I hear Spike Lee shooting down the street.
Bah humbug. Bah humbug.
Cold hands.
Yours too big. Like my father's. Do you wanna dance?
With you?
No. With my father.
I'm Roger.
They call me